Hello all, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3. We are trying to get my Impreza as high as possible. Just to try my best to get it all nice and running real smooth. We should be fine. Is there another thing I can do? Honda? No, it's Honda. Yeah, I don't trust myself for that one yet. Pretty sure I'm out of my league for that one too. Can I have a give it a shot? Let's give it a shot. It's C. I don't know how far, how tuned these other cars are going to be, so guess we'll find out. Okay. Not bad, as long as I keep up my skill, I suppose. Of course, I'm not doing it right away, so always a good sign. I think I might have to start doing it like this from now on. I don't know why, but I'm better in first person than I am in third when it comes to racing games, but we'll see what happens. Maybe not. I'm just trying to rush the thing. Come on, I can't be this bad. God, these are crazy, and then it gets to the professional league, which is just out of my complete league right now. You cannot take part. I like the win is crazy. You require an S, and it's just the test course. How much money did you get for that? We'll get there someday. Just 10k. That's it. Alright, let's just earn more money again, or else I'm never going to be able to upgrade my car properly. Let's just get some money. Alright, here we go. I don't know how much of a gap I'll be able to get on these guys, but... I did that terribly, but that's fine. That was good, but I don't know how long I can keep this lead. Jesus. Damn, I screwed that up big time. No! Come on! Just 10k! Why is it so hard to get first place in this? That's all I wanted was 10,000. Terrible turn. Come on. Come on, there we go. Finally. Hooray, 10k. Go away, I'm upgrading my turbo. That's a hell of an upgrade. Do it again and see what happens. I don't think it'll be that much of a difference, but I think it'll be enough to be a bit more noticeable. Sorry, a bit more noticeable of a difference. Well, hopefully. Come on. Yeah. Another 10k, thank you. Service racing cars in which all the gears, including the final gears, can be replaced. This can result in extremely finely tuned gear ratios to match the specifications of the machine. Yeah, I need to get proper racing gears. And one last race, I want to see how this works. Top speed way too early. Hang on. I need to set that. How do I change? Oh, here we go. No. What is that? It's a hell of a circuit. I guess it tests you in all the different things, but I just need to change like certain settings. Here we go. Setting. Because it's like it ends so quickly. I get a top speed and that's it. That's good, I like that. Maybe not as tight. So maybe not as wide. Level 35. Oh wait, no, this is ignore that. Right. Oh. So it was more involved now. Like I don't remember. I mean, it's been a long time since I've done it, but I don't remember it being so involved. I know, of course, it is because, well, it's a simulation game, not a proper, like, arcade racer. But yeah, I wonder what I did. I'm making sure that the settings are still the same. That's all. Level 35. Yep, awesome. All right, let's go. Let's see how we go here, shall we? Not hit max speed like 237. Dang it. Thousand. Thanks. Well, I'm sort of stuck and that's really annoying. I don't know what this is actually. What's an Impreza? Full drive. Perfect. Oh, got a whole 2K. Let's go. Sorry, guys. Very nice. Oopsie. Oh, that's terrible. Okay. One of my most hated levels, so always good to get some practice on that, I suppose. Proper racing tires. They're a bit expensive, so hopefully I can save up for them this time. That was actually not a bad run through there, actually. This car does handle really well.
Biggest.
Alright, that was really well done. Now, what a new card did I receive? Yay! It's pretty for that, the lightweight cake up. Oh, look at all that horsepower. Is there a limit on this one? The lightweight K. Oops, wrong one. Look at that. Perfect. Basically, just boost my car up a bit, shall we? Because it's literally terrible. And it's turbo? Are you serious? Are you sure? Oh, 65 horsepower. Dude, calm down. Oh, mate, that's it. I'm gonna blow this thing out of the water. Don't wanna blow it up. Alright, here we go. Out from the turbo beast. Oh, tuned this thing up the wazoo, so. Oh man, guys, calm down. Handles like a pro around these corners. Feels like it's struggling to get up that hill. Whoa! Holy crap! Oh no, I almost got some air then. honestly, as a developer, which would be hilarious, I would make these cars race on the test course. So the entire, and two laps as well, so the whole thing takes like 15 minutes because of the speed. It would take forever. But you know, you would hate that actually. You don't want to hate the game. Going lovely. Oh, I jumped. Perfect. Ta-da! Two and a half? Hell yes. Oh, it does, but only the tiny version, the super speedway. Steady wins the races. That's insane. But this feels like it's a race for old people, but they got the cars mixed up with sort of the olden cars with new drivers, but it's just the new cars with old drivers, and it's just go grandma go basically. Thank you. Oh, yes. Laguna Seeker, of course. Why not? This is starting off differently, but that's fine. I can always try and catch up. This part's annoying, so I need to see it properly. It's like it's a blind turn, so. This is actually a proper race, so this is fun. Come on. I'll slip in front here somehow. Second. I wasn't expecting that. That's fine. I gave it a good old shot. What else can I increase to help me? Oh, the racing chip. Here we go. Gotta be like lightning, guys. Like lightning. That's much better. So much greater improvement in performance. Something so small, like 10 horsepower. See if I can do this without going into first person. That was much better. $2,500. Oop, what will I receive? Please be like a Mini Cooper. Well, look at that. It's a Mini Cooper. Means I can do the... No, that's a newbie lookup. Never mind. I'll probably do one of these, I'm not too sure. FF and MRR. FF? Whoa. 61 horsepower. Calm down. Look at ya. Alright. Anyway, I think I will end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And I shall see you all in the next one. So catch you then.